Wow, part three already. Alright, so last time I did say we were going to go through the NCR territory there till exit Prim, but I've decided let's not leave just yet. I want to test something out that I read online. It has to do with looting. So I heard if you pick up enemy weapons, you can actually get what they have, for instance, inside of the makeshift rifle, whatever ammo he had inside, I can get. So let's take a look and test this out. So how much 10mm ammo do I have? I have 22 normal ammo and 12 junk rounds. So let's check this out. I pick up your gun. What do I have? I still have the same shit. Do I have to equip it? Let's check that out. If I equipped it, do I increase ammo? Nope. Okay, so that was horse shit. Alright, fantastic. We learn something new every day, huh? Okay. Or maybe there are certain, like, conditions that you need to fill in order for that to work. I am curious if that is the case. But anyways, we are going to stay in Prim a little while longer, because I am going to start looting these buildings. What the hell is this? Secret note? Secret note. Oh crap, I didn't read any of these for you guys. Oh boy. Something about eating. A good haul yesterday. And then these guys are talking about how they should have been in Prim instead of the I-15. And then flashbang information. And here we go. We are breaking you and the girls out tonight. We'll keep a distraction at the front gate and you make a run for it. The back, Stan and Axel. Meet you by tracks. We'll teach those bastards what it means to mess with our people. Dave. Whoa, mouse gave out there. Alright, so what this sounds like is Stan and Noxel were supposed to be over there making some noise. They probably got killed by the cannibals and eaten. Then these chicks were supposed to go through there, which is really stupid. Whoever came up with that plan was dumb. Alright, let's do this. Get off. Uh-oh. Alright.
Look at these punks. Let's take some of this stuff. Okay. Actually, what the hell? What do I mean? Oh, I'm gonna make up. Fight the sausage. I'm gonna serve you. No, I didn't.
I don't want to go in there. I actually know what's in there, because I went in there before. I don't want to go into there. Let's go the opposite direction. Submachine gun, that could have been deadly. Oh boy. Let's give it a try. That looks like the only dude in here. Nice. Not. Oh god! He came out of nowhere and just scared the shit out of me. I was not prepared for that.
Fully unprepared. Oh, man. Oh, man, no funny. No, first aid kit, right? That's good. What is the ammo? It's not good. 12 gauge, 9 pistol, the armor. All right. There we go. Wait a minute. I've been around. There we go. Don't get sneak. Looks like it was our lockout. I don't even know that. Beer. Lunchbox, treasure, something. Solitary steak. So wait, solitary steak. Nothing, very sealed. I mean, wine, don't care about those things. Nothing else in here? All right. So, fixing things.
How did you die? What the hell killed this guy? Did I kill him? I don't remember killing him. I don't remember being here at all. Maybe a stray tin can fell out of the sky and just killed him. Alright, let's check out this house now. Oh boy. Nah. Okay.
Any good damage? That's pretty amazing, right? Old danger, in repaste. There we go. Some more. Some armor. In repaste. You're fine, okay? Okay, small stuff. Hey there. Nice little. You can't find a good thing, we'll probably have him. Lumber. That's something good. Okay. Let's see. Onion? Wait, what's my comet? That's a lot of food in America. Scotch. Noodles.
You can at least take dirty water. Oh, God, this room. Oh, shit, this is, crap, we need the Wonder Glue. Dirty water for the Wonder Glue.
Don't remember if you need a wrench. I think you need a wrench or hammer. I do need. Can I have a leather belt from check? Leather belt. Duct tape, scrap electronics, scrap metal, Wonder Glue. As long as you have a leather belt, I'll be passing over it. Fuck off. So I go here. Alright. This house? Really? Nothing here. Alright. Turn on this wing. The cups, have a cleaner. Now, the refrigerator. Then over here. Then this room has nothing. Red pipe. Switchblade. That's nothing. Alright, last room.
Oh god, please don't kill me. Oh, I thought that was a ripper for a moment. It was just the stupid generator thing. Alright, so he looks like he was the only one in here.
And that's his name. Ah, fuck. What are we doing? We got stuff. Ah, fuck, I'm not it. We got the question. I'm looking for the bell. Why do I bleed so much? I'm having now. I've got 15, so water may be 2 seconds here. Got dirty water. Nope. Cigarettes can be sold. I just realized that. Let me take these cigarettes and shit up. Harmonica. Large switch. The middle of everything here. What do you have? A sausage. Move. No. There's tin cans. Don't see anything. Nope, alright. Well, done, I think. Yeah, we're done.
Okay. Let's get moving. Ooh, another dead body. How did you die?
I can't hold it again. Let's drop A. See what else is closer. Actually, let's not drop on that. Damn it. Shit, I didn't drop. Why can't I drop? Damn it, I don't want to drop any of this shit. I know shit, but I don't want to drop it. Damn it. What do I drop? Really don't want to drop ammo. Fuck it, see
what else. Alright, let's get on the road. Road on home. That's what we got. There's another dead dude here. Oh, no, he's the guy I killed, right. Alright, okay, up there is Centaur. I'm not gonna go up there. I don't want to enter, Bison Stevie. They tend to be very bad buildings to enter. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. Shit. Should we go check out the back of Bison Stevie? I mean... fuck it, I don't want to be here any longer. Yeah, Prim can go fuck itself. I don't want to be here. Such a shitty area to be. Alright, NCR land. Let's brace the brave new world. Actually, I don't even want to go through it. Can I go around it? Let me check out... front gate. I don't see any NCR for some reason. Maybe we can. Can we go through it? Alright, let's try. Oh god, what is that? Thought that was a person for a mo- oh, shit. cautioned. Uh-oh. Someone's here. I don't see anyone. What is that? That's a tunneler. I think that might be what's cautioning me. And a 50 caliber bullet. Wow. A missile. Great. I'll never be able to use those two things. Yeah, I honestly think it's the tunneler that's just cautioning me. That's, 22s, 45s. Ah, shit, how do I get... Ah, fuck, I want to get out of here. I don't want to be anywhere close to that tunneler. Let's not use this way. We're going to go down this lane, and hopefully that'll lead us to safety. Well, maybe we should just use the roads. There is ammo down there. I know there's ammo down there. Don't break! Okay. Good. Made it down here. Oh, man. These footsteps are creeping me out. 57s, 12 gauge, and I'm overweight. God damn it. Whatever. Plastic explosive. I remember there was ammo on the other side. Actually, in case I ever come back here, we'll put the plastic explosive inside the ammo box. That way, I can pick it up again. So yeah. That's, shit. Coming down here seems like a bad idea now. Should have taken the high road. Let's try and stick to the side. Really don't understand what the hell sees me. Fuck. Oh, I fucking hate this so much. Sneak man. Just gonna sneak his way around and maybe get his head blown off because he's making so much fucking noise. Oh god, it's like I'm having sex with the car. Come on! Ugh. Nope, that didn't jump. Nope. Alright. Moving on. Yeah. Okay, there's one of them. Get up! Come on, stop! Oh, god damn it. Stop penis thinking. Get up there. Oh my god, stop thinking with your dick. Oh my god. Why is the physics in this so fucking stupid sometimes? Screw it, we're gonna have to... Oh my god, we can't even get in. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, so that's one of the NCRs down. Shit, I don't like going down into there, because I know there are tunnelers at some point. Can I jack this guy's stuff? Really would like to jack his shit. Ah, touch your leg. Toaster mine. Goodbye. I like you, but just can't hold on to you. I wonder how many girls have heard that before. That phrase. I like you, but I can't hold on to you. That'd be so sad. Let's just leave Prim. Ah, shit, I realize I don't have lockpicking skills. I know, Doc Mitchell's house requires a lockpicking skill. Oh, fuck. Shit. So it's get killed by centaurs or get your face ripped off by a oh, god damn it. He doesn't seriously see me, does he? Oh, fucking tunnelers. Why are they here? Damn it. Maybe we take our chances off-road and go around this way. That might be a good way to go. Shit, I don't want to, though. Good Springs is like right there. It's like right there. Oh, wait, that's the graveyard. But it's like right there. Oh, God, how do I do this? How do I go about this? Let's get up. Let's holster a gun. Let's pull out the 9mm. Let's move. Ah, shit, I realized I started recording without my stopwatch thing, so I don't even know how... Oh! I'm not engaging that. I could probably kill it, but I don't care anymore. I don't want to waste bullets on that. Alright, there's nothing there. I thought I saw a dickbag in the other episode. Whatevs. What is that sound? I keep hearing something. It's really awkward. Oh, god damn it. What sees me now? It's not tunnelers, is it? It's probably some deathclaw. Oh, that would be funny. That'd be horrific, too. Oh, you son of a... Oh, my god. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, just gonna sit here. Oh, god damn it, it's a big one. And you know when there's one, there's like a bajillion. It's just... Yeah, you go that way and I'll go my way. Oh, fuck. I always gotta run into some kind of fucking mutant shit. Alright, the tunneler disappeared somewhere. I don't know where he went. Scares the crap out of me. He's probably, god damn it, fucking rad scorpions. Oh my god, there's so many tunnelers. What the shit? There was one right there. I don't know where it went. It's got the rad scorpions all in a gif. Oh crap, he's come back. Yeah, you evolved shit. Eat him. Leave me alone, scorpions. I don't taste good. Oh, fucking hell. Don't you tunnelers fucking dare. Yeah, Rad Scorpion, kick his ass! Oh, shit, I'm expecting way too much out of the Rad Scorpions. Try and help him. Not working. Need to reload. I'm gonna die, damn it. This is some bullshit. Tunnelers are way too strong. Yeah, you fucking run away, you stupid dickhead. Fucking dick for brains. Alright, let's move. God, he's gonna come out of nowhere and just eat me. Fuck. So scared. Wanna compare? Oh, god damn it, there's another one. Just walk away. I thought I saw something over there. I'm paranoid as shit right now. I need a companion. But that's so cheap if you download a companion. Oh crap. That tunneler's not coming, is he? I'm not gonna get gangbanged, am I? It's gonna be weird. Alright. There's some powder gangers. Let's just run around them. If any tunnelers come by, let's hope they kill them. Instead of me, I'm running. I'm going the opposite direction of you. Oh, great, centaurs. Oh, great, more centaurs. Great, exactly what I was fucking thinking. Oh, great. It's either fucking centaurs, tunnelers, or stupid powder gangers. Are you serious? Oh, God! I ran into that. I saw that coming, too. When last we left off, we were in Prim. Great, Chasm. Thanks for just leaving me in Prim, the crappiest city in the world. Alright, let's get moving. I know there's nothing here already. Let's move. Let's try and make it. Oh, crap. I'm gonna have to loot that shit box again. Let's try this again. Okay. It's a missile, and it's probably a 50 caliber bullet. Yep. Okay. There we go. There we go. 57s, 12.7s, 12 gauge, and then we dropped C4. Get moving. There's a dude up here. Hopefully it's just the one. I don't see him, though. Oh, there he is. Crap. Does this mean there's two of them now? Nope, it's still just the one. Are you serious? I don't care. I stopped caring. Let's just move out. Ah, great. Tunnelers, centaurs, powder gangers, tunnelers, centaurs, rad scorpions, tunneler, centaur, Cazador, tunneler, centaur, deathclaw or deathclaw, Cazador, centaur, tunneler, powder ganger, NCR, Legion. It's always something that's gonna kill me. Oh, great. Another fucking tunneler. Damn it, tunnelers. They're so difficult to kill. They really are. Let's try this again. Let's sprint a bit. Make some distance. I'm in danger of something. Probably a fucking tunneler. Oh, great. Mole rats. Yeah, just add mole rats to the mix. Oh, yes. Exactly what I wanted. Right behind me, huh? Oh, great. Yes, rat scorpions. Thanks. Oh, fuck. Wildlife wars. The wasteland wars. Are you serious? Let's just run past these guys. If we can. Let's get going. And get past these dudes. You didn't see me, okay? Oh my god. Alright, good, we made it out. Ghost is unconscious. I don't even know where that's from. I know we're close to Good Springs. If we could just not attract the whole goddamn world. God damn it. Fuck! Oh, great. Yeah, let's... Totally, exactly what I was looking for. Just attract the entire world with your poop, you fucking assholes. This might as well just be renamed Assholes of the Wasteland. Oh my god! You've got to be shitting me. I don't want to be here anymore. Why is Good Springs so heavily defended? This is horse crap. Alright, I'm gonna... let's eat a thin red paste. That should recover most of our health, I think. It's just... oh my god. shit, that is a night... that's a night stalker thingy. Fuck. Missed. God damn it, Vats, why are you so... No. Holy god, I didn't know they did so much damage! Oh my god, I didn't know Night Stalkers did that much damage. It's insane. Blood Sausage. Oh, great, ghosts. Yeah, exactly what I was looking for. Lag. Let's use the side routes, try and get around them. Oh my god. I hate this game so much right now. I say that with a smile, though. So. Shit! Crap, Activate! Ah, you fucking shit. Damn it. Yeah, just get over here. What the? Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Oh my god, what the hell? What's wrong with this C4? Do they turn invisible? Oh, damn it! I'm gonna die right now. No! Damn it, what the fuck, Good Springs? Fucking Prim! I hate you so much right now, Chasm. I hate you so much. Oh my god. Why were there Night Stalkers? Is this some horse shit? Oh man. Now you know why Good Springs is extremely dangerous, people. Oh my goodness. Right. We needed to put C4 plastic explosive, and then let's go. Over here. Then there's usually some dickbag over here. Huh, didn't spawn this time. Oh, nope. It's just up ahead. I don't want to waste ammo this time around, so I'm going to try and avoid them. You saw nothing. You didn't see a homeless man running around. Fucking NCR. Alright, let's try this again. Damn it. We finally got close to Good Springs that time, and then we get killed by stupid dogs. That tunneler. Just killing all the blowflies. Boy. This is great. Walking through the wasteland with my non-broken legs. Oh my god. I think someone could make a rap song out of this mod, really. I think it'd be really cool. This looks familiar. This looks very familiar. Try to... Oh, crap. This is not the... Shit. What happened? I lost track of the tunneler thingy. Woo! Oh, that scared me. I just hear that thing coming out of nowhere. Let's try to not engage all the powder gangers. Let's lag. Oh, fucking tunnelers. Ah, they're shooting something! Gotta get out of here. Oh, fuck. That ghost is fucking weird. I've never seen ghosts, to be honest, because I've never played the Dead Money DLC. Shit, I haven't really played any of the DLCs, to be honest with you. So, yeah. All of this shit really new to me. Alright. Settlement Flyer number 13. What does this say? Is that another one? Settlement Flyer. Let's see what this says. Food, water, gun safety. Come to the New Vegas sewers if you want to live. We have running water and electricity. Keep your guns holstered and we will meet you at the monument. You'll know it when you see it. Long last the revolution. I don't know what the monument is. I don't know what the revolution was. I have no idea where the New Vegas sewers are. It sounds like a good place, but, the fact is, I've got a dead person here, and that does not look too good for the New Vegas sewers. Move out to the Mojave Wasteland. Still gonna try and avoid the ghosts. Ghosts are not worth my time. I remember Night Stalkers being able to go invisible. I don't know if they... What? Oh, what the hell is it now? Whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit! What the hell? I'm getting hit by something! Oh, you fucking dickbag. Missed. Yeah, exactly what I needed. Oh, God. Holy shit! Oh, my God. Let's try and pick his stuff up. Oh, God. We lost an arm, I believe, and a leg. Lost an arm. Crap, I don't want to doctor bag it. Wait. Let me see. What does Hydra do? Restore limb condition damages sanity. Alright, we're going to use the doctor bag. I don't want to use the Hydra. I'm going to eat like 2 blood sausages just so we can increase our health regen as quickly as possible this time. Oh god, there's a dog. Well, at least the dog is friendly. Alright, let's try... this again. Hopefully I don't get killed. Oh my god, they do so much damage. I'm not kidding. I see that number come up. They did like 100 damage a hit. This hurt a lot from the Nightkins. From the Night Stalkers. But I really do remember them being able to go invisible. Oh shit. Oh, shit, I can't use the plasma rifle anyways. Crap, he fucking sees me. Wait, no he doesn't. Wait, what the hell sees me then? What the hell is it? Also, what's my sanity level? I need to know this. What's my sanity? I'm a good person. I'm not insane. I was gonna say I'm insane. Those are two different things. Alright. First things first, let's, plastic explosive. Right over here. There we go. I'm kinda gonna have to plow. Ah, fuck, I really don't wanna plow through this. Look, can we throw a grenade in there? Oh, that'd be so good. Alright, let's also throw one of these. All over the place that did nothing! Waste all my grenades! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. Great. That's exactly what I was thinking. No, I need to save some grenades. It's a good thing we didn't get any... Oh shit, there's another guy. I was gonna say it's a good thing we didn't get any damage, though. There we go. Caught another one. Alright, that Night Stalker has nothing. Nothing. Ah! No! Don't get stuck. And you better run away. I killed all your fucking friends and family members. Just don't, like... What? What is this? Oh god, that is the weirdest message ever. You've been vilified by the Power Gangers because you're killing the Night Stalkers. Like, what the hell? Let's eat another blood sausage. We keep getting blood sausages. Okay, let's get lock picking. I think we need a minimum of 25. Yeah. And the rest can go into repair. Let's get... What do we want? Probably... shit, there are ghosts. They're not everywhere. But they are tough. Is it a good time to get the... To get it? Killing ghosts permanently? I mean, that'd be good. Ghost hunter? Let me stay down. What is this? You do an additional 15% damage every time you attack. That is not bad. Cloud killer. Might not be bad either. Charge. Bloody mess. That you lose sanity from that. Atomic. No. Adamantium would be good, but we lose 3DT over that. I don't want to lose 3DT. Alright, let's go with Ghost Killer. Ghost Hunter, sorry. It's a good perk, I guess. Alright, we killed a nest of Night Stalkers. Let's hope we don't encounter another one. Oh great, there's more over there. Yeah. Exactly what I didn't want. There's a ghost. Let's keep going. Almost there to Good Springs, people. We're almost there to one of my goals. Ah, fuck, what is it now? I don't get it. What sees me? There's a rad roach. There's a night stalker. He's not moving towards me. There's a ghost. There's a rad roach. There's a rad roach. There's a night... Same shit. Okay. Well, I don't know what the hell it is. Alright. Over here, I know there are dogs. I know there are dogs over here. Let's get our broad machete out. Machete. Let's go. Hopefully we don't get mauled to death by dogs. Alright, there's one of them. Bring it! Oh god, you actually do a lot of damage still. Alright, there's one of them. I know there's more than you, one of you. That dog hide. Ooh! Ah, damn, that hurt. Ow, what the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, great. I've lost another leg. I mean, I've lost a leg, not another leg. I didn't lose one before. Could we... We could cook that, yeah. I could cook that. I'm pretty sure I can cook that. Let's eat a thin red paste. Keep our health a little up. Possible. Oh god, lag. There's another dog. Doggy! Ow! Damn it, stop attacking me! Like that. Just wanna break your arms and legs off! No! Damn it, how do you get in there? I did it before. I know it's like a safe area. Damn it, fucking... Really? There. Alright. I'd like to see you try get me now. God damn it. This would be so useful if I could just use them to repair something. Where'd he go? Oh my god, I hate this stupid first-person jump. I don't know what the hell happened with it, but the first-person jump is retarded. We've gained sanity! Yeah. That's exactly what I need. Pre-war money. Wait, what? Okay, how much does this heal for? 7 over 30 seconds. That should be a lot. That should be enough. How is this not enough? I'd have to be under the effects of it still, right? Blood sausage. Yeah, how the hell am I healing so- Oh god. Damn it, fucking dogs. They're really annoying. How much damage are they doing to my limbs? Oh god. Damn it, they're doing a lot. Engaging them in close quarters is not a good idea. No! No, don't you fucking dare. Oh, you want to run away now, do you? Fuck you. Yeah, thanks, Chasm. Oh, God. Alright, we're hidden.
It's good. Oh, God, yeah. Slow this down properly. I'm still under the effects. I'm getting money. I'm not covering health. There's some things maybe need to know. He's just lying to me. I don't have it. See, like 3 days. How's that? I'm covering fucking health. Oh, okay. We're in. Doc Mitchell's lag house. Holy balls, this place is laggy. Alright, there we go. It's not lagging anymore. Get it going here. Alright. Sim pack, office. Yeah, name's it. Green glasses, not waiting anymore. Let me take it. Pencil. What is this called? Off, now, multiple. Oh, goddammit, I'm gonna tell you. Right leg. I don't got. You can. Can't be anyways. I'm not a science, yeah. Nothing there. Let me check this. Fence module, coffee, drum casing, razors, hat. I've got small books. Blah, blah, blah. Small books. Locker, you have all gas. Any lab there? Pencils, can sell these eventually. Same back. Sounds good. Let's see. Locker, ignition, first aid kit.
Flashlight. Great. Over encumbered.
Crap, what do you got? I need a flashlight, though. What the? What the? Let me put the. Put the water and the homemade cushion made thing. I just want to take one seal. I got one of them. Make a one of them. Nice, nice. Doesn't get in there. Let's bring stuff. Then look at the hole. Alright, let's get no bed. Alright.
And... It's not working. Why is it not working? Okay, so we can exit through the back. But not the... Fucking A! I don't know what that was. I honestly don't. I want to say it's a ghost. But it could literally be anything. I thought I heard something. It is a ghost. Okay. Let's try and get away from that. Reloading bench. Do we have the repair to make, what is it? Let me see. 357s. Yes, we do have the repair for it, but it's going to require small pistols. What do you get? You give powder, pistol, and lead. And what we need is powder, pistol, lead, primer for small. Don't actually have anything I can sacrifice here. I can sacrifice the 5 mils to make more 5.56, but that doesn't really help since I don't have a 5.56. Fuck, I would like to have more 357s. How much does it take to make this? 6.17.9.1. This is 16.8.1. How about a 9 mil? How much is for a 9? 13. Okay, so this is like a in-between. And Magnum for 44 take a lot more. Shit. I don't like that. Anyways. Alright. What the hell? I still can't do this? What do I need now? I need a fission I need two leather belts and a fission battery. I also need a scrap metal. Shit. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. We still don't have the repair skill. It takes 50. Great. Damn it. Damn it, man. Alright, does the flashlight belt do any good? Nope. Doesn't do any good. Can a dog hide belt work? Does it have to be a leather belt? Damn it. Alright, how about this? We find crate number uno. We put the flashlight. And then we can put the equipment to build the flashlight inside. We need the scrap electronics, the leather belt, and duct tape, I think, is what it takes to make it.
Check. Check harness, wires, fission battery, flashlight, and belt. Does not require duct tape. Oh, god damn it.
Wonder glue. Great. This is fucking perfect. Alright. Oh, crap. Wasted more ammo than needed.
Alright, play victim has nothing. Capture, sir. Oh, no, where's the ammo? No, it's all. Bad, you boss. Bad. That's easy to read about that. I love that. Alright, so now let's see. Take your water now. Let me troll. Take it for you. There's nothing. There's some magazines. Pencil. Should have another drink water. I can't have them. I'll
pop it anyways. Okay. There is no fire. There are some more dogs over there. Yep, wild dog. Uh-oh. Oh, fucking hell, what is it now? I only see these two, I don't see anyone else. The hell is it? Oh god, this is so annoying. It's every second I'm in danger of something. I need to sleep at some point. I already had 100. Let's go kill the dogs. There we go, one down. Two down. I wasted so many bullets just trying to kill it.
Oh, hi. I keep feeling like I'm doing things. Creeping out. Ah, fucking. This way, man. It's creepy. I'm not surprised that nice guy's looking at the dust. I'm not surprised that it's not looking at me. Okay. I'm not in danger of. I got shit for him. Done, sir. I've got things. You've got people. Money. What's up? Let's go into the general store. With caution. I think we find something in here. There's something new to me. Fishing battery. There we go. All right, so we just need a leather belt and scrap metal. So I'll take scrap electronics in case I don't have a pistol. Spatula. Shit, another belt. You guys have a belt. Wait, no, turn off. Oh, goddammit. Keep. Okay, that's a radio.
Okay, so we got all the parts now, but we're not going to be able to build it yet, because we don't have 50 repair. God damn it. Why does it take so much to repair you? I mean, to build you. Alright, let's put the fission battery, scrap electronics, scrap metal, sensor modules inside of you.
What the hell am I doing? I'm not seeing it. Alright, we got a 22. Now it's good. Here we go. That's it. One of these. That's it. That's it. Damn it. That's water. Keep one of these. You make it worthwhile. Oh, great. It takes 7 rads. Fantastic. That's all I
got. Oh, crap. He's down. Dog meat. Mailbox. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna end it right now. Thanks for watching. Part 3, where I rummage through a bunch of crap, get killed twice, going back to Prim, and then finally make it to Good Springs, but can't do what I wanted to come here to do originally, because it takes too much repair skill to do it. Great. See you guys in the next part, where hopefully I level up. I think I need 2 level ups, and then I can make what I want, so see you then.